It's certainly a sad day in Western New York, learning of Ralph Wilson's passing. I mean, he left a real significant legacy. We look at the Buffalo Bills, their importance to Western New York, their importance economically to New York State. But going back to 1960, the year that I was born, so my entire life the Buffalo Bills have been there because of one man. So we look at how a region identifies with them. We look at how the nation knows Buffalo because of the Buffalo Bills. And we in Western New York certainly know the good, not so much that the Buffalo Bills have done for our community, but that Ralph Wilson has done for our community. He did it very quietly. He was a very generous person. He supported many, many not-for-profit organizations. As a former sheriff of Erie County, I worked with him on a regular basis. He loved law enforcement, provided tremendous support to law enforcement entities, the various law enforcement foundations in Western New York. He no question will be missed.